All right, people. So we have come a long, long way. I asked some questions and just fucking screw the videos. I still don't have all the answers. But, I know how to get to asteroids and farm. The ship has been improved a good amount. We've added the people and places. I've already created a undocking warp point, my first one. We'll create some mining locations later. stuff that's giving us good shit. We do have some ore that I need to get rid of, actually. We're working on... I had to run. I only farmed for like fucking a minute, and then I had to run, and I got all this in a minute. Because... By the way, let me see if this works. Sure the fuck does. Holding shift. Before you drag it. Sure the fuck does. And every fucking place has its own shit, so... I kind of don't need to leave it here. I should take it back, but I'm not done. I'm just going to go hit the fucking minefield I was in. Which I don't even fucking remember which one that was. But I'm going to show you the new upgrades put on my ship. We go way, way faster now. Yeah, we do. And we're working on drone technology. We know how to get drones now. And, we're working on drone 3. And then we'll get light drone operation. We've already bought it. So, that's why it's in here. I dropped, what was it? I don't remember. I don't know that I dropped 97,000. It was high, though. I'm probably going to get rid of this off the list. I'm gonna try to stay awake till this shit finishes. Actually, you know, I'm just going to stay awake till this shit finishes. Then I'm going to drag it up here. And I'm going to leave this shit on. The dude could not explain to me what the fuck this is. I don't understand what it is. I don't know what it is. I don't know why the fuck I should care. Let's take a look at the ship. Why the fuck is that there? It's fitting, should be over there. So we are using particle bore compact mining lasers. Now take a look at the bottom, the third one. So I believe this is combined. So combined we're getting 121 per 60 seconds, whereas the other one we were getting 6 every 10 seconds. Now this is the beauty right here. So the max speed has always been the same, but now we are maxing out at 2101, whereas it was like 456 or 526 or some shit before. So we're going way faster, bro. I'm gonna show you guys an undock warp. What is it? Fucking. That's Alt E. Okay. Alt E. All right. So we're gonna undock. Oh shit, that's right, I haven't made one for here. I don't know that I need to. I don't know. Maybe I'll make... You know what, I'll go ahead and show you guys, man. Fuck it, I'll go ahead and make another one here. So we're gonna pop right out. I should really only make one for fucking zones that are dangerous. Although, I don't know if this zone is dangerous or not. We're gonna pop out. I do mine to fucking 320. I was told that there are battleships that can fucking do 300 kilometers. So fuck that. I only went that far in the first place because, well, that's short in the first place because And because I had that slow ass speed before, now we're cruising, man. Dude, it took me all of like fucking 8 minutes to get to 320. I could have chilled and made some fucking food, dude. But we're cruising now. At this speed, it looks like I'll be there in about 2 minutes. So this is all you do, man. And once we get at 320, I'm just going to pop this menu open and click add location. And we will dock. I think warp distance is 200 kilometers, so that's where it starts at. I also learned something new. I mean, it was there in my face the whole time, but we can just click on anything and fucking do whatever we want from here. And if I go ahead and set the presets to the distance I want, then I don't even need to do shit. I just need to figure out where my fucking guns are, their range, and then set that shit, and then I just, whenever I click on anything, I can just fucking approach it, orbit it, whatever the fuck, and it'll be at the range that I set, so. And I need to learn the keys, man. Apparently it's W to orbit. I know, it looks like we're so far, right? But not really. I mean, dude, we're doing all of the fucking shit, man. We're cruising. Can you even imagine how long this shit took? Going fucking 1/4 this speed? You can't even fucking imagine, dude. Oops. I might increase the duration of this shit. I don't know. I mean, it's so fast. It's just so damn fast. That's too fast, man. There's a pause duration. Yeah, you gotta wait a couple seconds. But I mean, it pops up too fast. All right, so we're at 3, 15, 17, 19. And then we'll just name it. So, now this shit's gonna get fucking confusing. You know what? Matter of fact, oh fuck, shit. Let me just stop this shit. It's under 400, so that's fine. Fuck that. Call this probably just gonna call mine safe warps. So I'll go ahead and change this shit too. And then we will add this in here. So, I'm gonna get rid of this shit now. Alright, so what we're gonna do is, we're gonna click the dock. It's gonna make us warp. And I'm actually gonna go in there and dock because it's a better example. Alright, there we go. Warped right up in there.
Docking permission requested.
Yeah, I also learned that you can fucking remove any of these. You can disable the button blink. Get a bunch of shit. I need to find my friends list. I'll do that later, though. What the fuck does that even mean? What, did he praise me or something? I guess I can do it through here. Does that mean he's offline or what? So this is the person that showed me the ropes. Yeah, I should be able to. I don't really care. Just let him know I'm back on. Anyway, so we're just gonna undock. We'll keep this shit open. Yeah, that's good to know that I need to have this shit on the right tab. I need to put it back where I found it. So we'll just immediately warp within zero. And then here we are. We are fucking 367 kilometers out. And we can go ahead and warp right to anywhere that we want. So the server apparently resets every single day so that the mining spots can be restored. I think I was on 12. I think I was on 12 belt 2. So I'll go ahead and go back there. As far as these go, as I said, they're much higher than the other ones. And the time is 60 seconds though, which is annoying. Man, I just because I like to see immediate results. Then we just click mining, and we can see every fucking thing that's in here. So it looks like we're still in garbage. Oh, I'm gonna go check this out. Just because it sounds interesting. And they'll just disappear when you're done with them. So. You'll get full. And then you won't be able to do anything. Or if you farm all of it, they'll just disappear. Yeah, that's too fucking bright. So it looks like we don't really have anything here. Bunch of fucking garbage. I'll farm some Plagio class though. You can hit F11. And for this website I'm on, I wasn't checking the prices. I can go to a different region, but we're in the Essence region, so I can go to this website. What is it, control space bar? Control space bar. I can go to this website and Where where, which one is it? See? No. Alright, come on now. It's one of these. I want to do the shortcut, damn it. It's the only way I want to do it. Actually, I could probably, let me check, view market details. So I can check in real time, actually just what the fucking shit is. Why the hell does it say Scordite? That's not what I fucking saw. I didn't check the market details for this. Wow, okay. It's up there. It certainly could be worse, alright. Oh, well, fuck. We're just looking at with buyers. Maybe looking at buyers. But I mean, we could be going by. We could just go by the fucking sale price, too. So, we could check in real time exactly who is buying right now. And I mean, we could always take it to them. Wherever they're at. Then we get started by jumps. So, this guy's buying. I don't know. I don't know if that's 18 million units or $18 million worth. Seems to be a good damn price, though. Check my price. Yeah. Alright. I probably should do this though, honestly. I mean, I know y'all like go mine some shit, but I should probably do this first. And actually mine something worth a damn. Yeah, that's what I thought. I didn't expect that to give anything. I'm curious about the Plagio class though, cause that's where it's at. So pretty much garbage. 50. There's no real point to really be concerned too much with it. This is not what I want, though. I want, I want the fucking Arconon. Wait, is it Arconor? Yeah, it's Arconor. Arconor. Sorry, I can't fucking talk right now. Leave me alone. All we have is fucking garbage here. I'm gonna farm a little bit of this shit though. Before we get out of here. I need to figure out how to lock on to something though. Exit alt? No, let's look at target. Oh, it's control. For God's sakes, it's fucking control. And then F2 and F3. And in 60 fucking seconds, we will get our first damn batch, and then I'm gonna go on to something else. So we've got a capacity of 5,000 units. And this is a volume of 15 per unit, so. And we are. Where are we at? Yeah, we're coming up on it. Over halfway. It's amazing how shit has changed so fast, right? I'm out here fucking mining in a new damn ship. And everything. Alright. Then we just mined 1,688. Alright, so we're gonna go on and go by distance. Is that it? Oh, okay. The fuck? Okay. So I've got more than one fucking target now. Yeah, I forgot about multi-target lock. You can keep multi-targets, and just you just had to click to the other one, I believe. So I really didn't have to untarget that thing, I don't think. I'm still new to this. I ain't fucking pro yet. I'll be playing like I'm a cocky-ass pro soon. That's just how I am, man. I'm a quick learner. But no, I'm not there yet. Fuck, I already farmed some. So yeah, I guess that means I don't need to fucking finish. I mean, I am farming now. In fact, let's go ahead and test this out. Yeah, I'm fucking farming now, so I can end this anytime I want. It's gonna be hard to keep track of just how much shit I am farming. But I can end it wherever the hell I want. Eventually I'll know exactly, you know, I'll do it enough to know exactly, like, exactly how much I've already farmed right this damn second. As you can see, optimal range is within 11 kilometers, for God's sake, so we are good. I don't need to get this damn fucking close. In fact, I wonder if I can fucking farm from where I'm at, just anywhere. What did I just farm? Plunger class? Alright, let's, this fucking menu's in my damn way. Alright, I'll try this. Awesome. I mean, I might as well get a variety while I'm out here. I guess I should keep an eye on general. But I ain't fucking worried about it, man. So let's go ahead and get our next ones then. I mean, we can do this shit while we're just... Oops. So we'll get some scordite. This shit is wild, yo. And we can see exactly what the fuck we already have in our inventory, so... Super fucking cool, man. I know exactly how many units, I know exactly how full I am right now. Just need to put that fucker right down there. And we're good. Okay, so, let's see, we've got scordite and condensed scordite. I'm gonna increase this by a little bit. Alright, I guess I'll check out some... Actually, I don't know how many I can target, man. I don't know how many I can target at one time. There's definitely a limit, so... What the hell? It's too far away? Oh. Oh, wow, damn, it is out there a little bit. Okay. What is it? Bring that shit into 500 meters. But not really. But I mean, we are going by distance, so I should just go all the way. All right, good to go. All right, moving on. Let's see just how many we can fucking do. So we've already got concentrated. How about dense? And let's get some more azure. Too far away. Oh, that's lame. Well, we'll fix that. Actually, you know what? There we go. Oh shit, we've already mined more than that than I wanted to. Alright, so let's see here. What did I want? Azure? Fuck is it? Crap, I lost it. Wasn't checking the names. I freaking lost it. What did I make it farther away? I guess I did. Yeah, I need to increase my ship's sensor range. Damn, where the fuck did it go? I know somebody didn't mine it. Oh, I hear somebody. I think I hear somebody. Whatever, I don't care. Alright, let's see. I can't sit here. Why isn't it on the list? I don't know. I really don't. I don't know what the fuck, man. Couldn't have just disappeared. Still freaking 23 kilometers away from this thing. Isn't this awesome? See what we got over here. There we go, there's some azure. Oh no 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 no. I might as well. Farm a little of everything, man. I'll just put it away for rainy day. When the market's right. Or I'll just use it to get resources, man. I mean, all this shit is mainly just used for making other shit, and it all makes other shit. Some of it makes the same shit, some of it doesn't. So by doing some variety shopping, I just open all the doors for myself. But I really should double it up, man. Because the conversion rate is at least 50%. It might be less for some, I don't know. But with my shitty research and equipment, the conversion rate for Feldspar was freaking 50%. You would think that the rarer ores would be even worse. I don't know. Actually, you would think not. You would think that it would be a lot higher than 50%. You would think that the game wouldn't scam me like that. That's how it should be. I mean, you would think these people would be fucking pros, and that they wouldn't give you some bullshit about you not being able to do your damn job for whatever reason. I don't know why I can't warp to this. Yeah, right. It's not 200. But 50 is a long fucking way, man. I don't know. I don't know where my base really is going to be at. So I don't know where to send this shit. Honestly. I'm gonna need to move all of it to, wherever the fuck, let me turn my damn booster on. Is it not on? No, it ain't on. Let me turn my shit on. Yeah, now we're moving. Yeah, now we're moving. And this shit is changing all my crap. Oop. Kabam! Let's see what we got here. Do I have any rich? No, yes, I do. But it's so close. I'm gonna farm some more of it. regular scordite? Yes, I do. What am I switching asteroid belts for God's sakes? Possibly. The fuck is that? Am I getting a warning? I don't know. What in the fuck, man? Bro, what the hell? And where was the shit that I just locked the fuck onto? It was this rich shit, right? It's weird, man. It's super fucking weird. That's weird. Oh shit, do I need to turn this off? I think I might need to turn that off while I'm doing this. Yeah, I really should be careful about that, because if this dies, then I can't fucking escape. So yeah, I was killing my shit with that. If I get attacked and my capacitor is dead, then I can't go anywhere. I won't be warp jumping anywhere. I think I'm gonna finish off with this. Why am I moving again? What in the fucking hell, dude? What the fuck? This game is acting mad weird, man. What the hell? Alright, so we're gonna finish with this. Until I max capacity, and then I'm gonna go and check the other places and see if I can actually find something that's not this fucking shit. This is not what I want. Matter of fact. Bitch, don't tell me I can't do shit that I can fucking do. I was like, what? Oh, okay. I just needed my capacity to be a certain level. Okay. I see. Now, I really want to tab out and get some fucking information. On where I can find constant asteroid belts, where I can find our Conor and shit. This ain't working for me. I don't I want to farm this shit. Plagio class is where it's at, man. But it's not the best by any means. I mean, 50 per unit is fucking nothing at all. So I'm not getting happy about that. I'm aiming for at least 200,000 a unit. This is fucking garbage. Okay, well that's cool. It's telling me that I have an inventory amount of almost $1 million on me, supposedly. It's cool shit, man. Look at me out here making $1 million-isk in a video. And I'm new as fuck to this game. Okay, so we're done here. Now I just need to figure out where the hell I'm where the hell I'm going. Let me check. It was Moon 3, right? Was it alright, it was 9. It was the Federal. So we'll head back.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
And just like that, my ship is empty. Let me check. So we still got an hour and 48 minutes to go. I'm gonna go ahead and start doing these missions now that I know what the hell I'm doing. What the fuck? What the fuck? There we go. Ship wouldn't let me go over there. So I need to get, what do I need to get? Oh, I need to mine something. What do I need to mine? Building something. I want you to give me 2 civilian afterburners. Okay. I don't know if I can even do this. I'm not sure. Let me, if I can even find it. I have no idea. Let me check engineering. I can't just take it and quit it to find out what the fuck it is. Oh boy. I don't know. I don't know what it is, man. Resource processing? Structure management. Oh my god, I don't fucking know. I guess I'll just find out the hard way, man. But, I mean, it's not good to take and not be able to do shit. Remotely? Oh, fuck. Right. Whoops. Okay. That's my bad. But I needed to drop shit off here anyway. So, not really my bad. Let's see what we got here. Nothing but a bunch of ore. No, don't fucking do that. Ah, such a pain. Okay. Let's get it. Let's get out of here. Why the fuck? I'm trying to put my shit online during a warp drive. Coaster 2, Moon 1. Wait, is it Coaster 2, Moon 1? I don't know. Let me see if I can find it. It always show me everything that's in my fucking radius. It doesn't look like it wants to do that. Okay, well, let's fucking just try this. We got nothing to lose. So, a long way away. That shit is a long way away. Now, where did it say that she was? I don't even fucking know.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
She's in Coaster, right? So it should be here, right? I think. See. Yep. Here works. I was like, dude, are you gonna put the shit in my fucking crap or what, man? Okay, so I have enough for two of them. Nice, alright. I'll put location. Whatever. Alright, so this shit's gonna take 9 minutes. I guess this is why we need a bunch of different ores, man. Just period. We need a bunch of different ores for this. Alright, so while that's making, I'm gonna go ahead and Hit the asteroids. Go ahead and stock up all my shit. Here, where all my mining missions are. I mean, seriously. So everything should be back up. So we'll go ahead and head out there. All the shit. I mean, I was out for like 3 hours. So hopefully everything hasn't been mined yet, but. Go ahead and turn the fucking burner off. Worth fucking with.
Warp drive active.
I mean, dude, this isn't even the shit that they asked me for God's sakes. I mean, why would I farm this garbage? They asked me for something completely different. Oh, actually, you know what? No, they didn't. They asked me to refine this into that. That is my bad. Okay, fine, I'll farm it. So I'm gonna do all this for 2 minutes, two cycles each. And when we get back, we're going to condense. We're gonna process each one for half of what we get.
warp drive active.
What the hell did I do? I have no idea how that happened, man. Or how to undo it.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Do I have to kill them? Probably. This could be tricky. This could be really tricky. I don't know if I can do this without drones. I don't want to wait for the drones. I could. What I'm debating on is trying to switch ships. Go out there, kill them, switch ships again, and then go back out there and mine and come back. Do I need to mine, or do I just need to have it on me, though? Because I've already got it. I've already got plenty of it. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to look at this, do this a little differently. I think I'm gonna go ahead and have to, split it here. So everything will have to be, everything will have to be split inside of here. Oh, here we go. There we go. Oh, motherfucker. Are you serious? I could have trained at any damn time. Oh, to do with this? Oh, this must be, low tech. Requires a low power slot. Yeah, okay. Or, whatever it's called. It doesn't say that much, bitch. Oh, wait, never mind. Actually, that's wrong. 22. Wait, what? That don't make no sense. No freaking way. Right? No. So what, it's just saying it's gonna just increase it by 17.5 period? 27.5. Oh shit, okay. Storyline. 17.5. I might as well put the shit on. Bam. What did it take me to, though? I don't know. No fucking way. No fucking way. That's impossible. There's no fucking way. Yeah, okay, it's not saying anything. It's not saying anything about the ore hold being bigger. So, what the fuck, man? Because I don't give a fuck about this. 29.5. I don't know what the fuck, man. I have no idea. Whatever, I'll just leave it there. Okay. So let me see here. I need to sort this shit. Jesus, man. Why is this? Nice. Okay. So we need to do scornite. And the Veldspar. Alright, so now we just do this shit. Pick. I don't know what it's saying. I don't know. Whatever. I guess it's just gonna make both. Nice. So we got some different shit from this. Still getting the same crap. Whatever. Let's check out the, score date. Okay, whatever. And last but not least, I really don't think I can do, yeah, exactly. Gives nothing. Do this Feldspar no matter what it gives us. Alright, we're done. So, we got a handful of pyrite. Let's check the market details. Nothing at all. Garbage. That's sad. So, nothing for that. I doubt this is going to be any different. Nope, nothing for that. So don't do that too often, but we're doing this so that we have materials for building shit, because I don't give a crap about anything else. That's fine, man. I can give up hardly any time worth of farming to get some fucking materials for making shit. Huh, okay. Sure, let me see. See how this plays out. Interesting.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. skill training completed.